There must be a whole network of these things in here. Water lines for an entire city.
How do I get up? There we go.
Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountain. Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. They're not left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling. My heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now it had one, too.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. There, one node down. Better swim back up and find the other node. According to the map, the maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out.
Primer node shut down now. I think the last time I was down here was during the Lumia Grand incident. A malfunction led to an overflow of detergent in the pipes. Suds rose from every fountain. As we frantically tried to fix it, I looked up and saw everyone in the lobby chasing bubbles the size of basketballs. Young and old alike. Another magical moment in the impossible city.
Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station.
That is behind me.
There's red light in that tower. Just look at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? It looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in.
Hey, I need that for my weapon upgrade.
I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here.
System shutdown is almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the swarm gets here. Still. My last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Stanley Chen was one of them. The Zenith. But he did so much for this place. He doesn't sound like the others. There. Time to dry this place out.
Thank you.
That did it. Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. I'll get my kit dry at least.
Oops. No.
Okay. Cool. Where I wanted to go in the first place.
Left these machines behind. I could sneak by them, deal with a big one first. Frost ammo's not gonna do much. Now's my chance!
Purple.
Poseidon is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Get out of here, nerd!
Come on.
Was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.
Thank you.
How the hell am I supposed to move? Yeah, it looks like fighting it on ground level is absolutely not how to do that.
You guys all right?
More than all right. This... you... we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little reveling. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home.
Okay, give me just a minute here. I'll be right back. Do you mean my first attack, like hitting the tail, or the first attack the monster did to me, which was essentially wreck my shit?
Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console.
I can't do it. I can't give up on this place. I'm leaving everything on standby. The system's equipped for runs for decades, if not hundreds of years. It's a long shot. But maybe someday, against all odds, someone will find this place again. Marvel at its lights and wonders. Discover a fortune and boundless opportunity. Make it their own dream. After all, if the city can give me a second chance, if water can flow in the wasteland, anything's possible.
He was right. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother. Yes.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Omurai activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
I don't like that it says return to elevator shaft and not just return to base. That means something is gonna happen at the elevator shaft.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Warland and crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I bet.
I want to come back here to investigate more, but we'll worry about that later. I'm gonna guess you can come back and do that, that fight again. weird that a lot of the sand didn't get washed away with the water going away.
Looks like that elevator I found earlier. Maybe I can catch a ride instead of climbing back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city.
Two greenshine clusters. That'll give me aerial enemy damage. It also already gave me an empty slot. Let's track that.
How much did all this cost?
The show my old gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget. Games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve was a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But I might want to head back to Silga. See if she needs help with that scrambled signal first. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
Nothing else? Okay, cool. Tower of Tears. All right. Silent strike, heal, smoke bomb capacity. I do quite a bit of silent strike. There's so much stuff. Is there anything along this path I haven't done? The unknown shelter there. Might as well do both of those en route. Okay. Oh, I was also gonna do... What do I have in here right now? Overdraw damage. I try to do overdraw all the time, so stacking overdraw damage is really good.
Going down!
This one's my favorite. For no reason. How bad does this hurt? mostly just an inconvenience, really. A good question, if I can jump into it with my glider. I would assume yes. Who knows what it would do. Next thing to worry about would be that. Oh, really? Just glad it didn't get any closer.
Useful for making dyes.
I haven't come across a dyer yet, which is really kind of annoying. They give you all the dyes and I can't find somebody to actually put them on my armor.
Sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. I wonder what they're up to.
I won the race! Kaya!
You threw a rock in my face!
It's not like you can get any uglier. Ha ha. Hey, who are you?
Everyone, we got company.
Riding machines, huh? Who taught you to do that?
Hey, squad. We got someone with a death wish here.
Whoa. Look at that hair. What?
Someone get a little lost in the desert?
Hey, what's that thing the Easterners keep saying we do?
Oh, yeah. We all drink blood here, right? Maybe we should drink yours.
You can try.
Is that a challenge?
Cool your blaze, Josek. Don't think you want to test your luck with a soldier that took down Regala's champion. We have no business with you, Outlander. I think we all had our fun. Road's right over there. Those machines used to be Regala's. But you don't look like holdouts to me. Who are you? How'd you get these mounts?
Around here, you want something, you race for it. You cross that finish line first, I'll answer any questions you have.
Aloy, you got a mount?
Race is full.
Actually, I think a spot just opened up.
All right. What are the rules?
Don't die.
This ought to be good.
Shut up, Pekka.
This way, fresh meat. Let's get you that mount.
All right, bye. This is the signal spike. Okay.
The land out here is sick with blight too. But we'll be able to heal all of it. Once Guy is strong enough to capture Hephaestus. This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Shock ammo will work.
My focus is all messed up. Good spot to pick up Silga's signal.
Damn it.
This is quite a climb.
Okay.
I have to get higher to try and pinpoint Silga's signal.
Yeah.
like I have company. To climb higher. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where is the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Sugar's message. Signal's getting stronger. My focus almost has where it's coming from. Time to pay that Tanakh Tower a visit. That'll be a nice view if I glide down from here.
Okay.
Yeah, like this? Oh, you're not waving a hammer around, Aaron. Try a gentler touch.
And my big sausage fingers don't really do gentle, okay?
Bring it back. Trace the line. To your right. Other right.
I just saw it. It's the one Aloy found up north. Gotcha!
They call it a concussion beat party or something. Yeah, now that's music!
Aloy!
Erend, you're all better. And you're here.
Well, the world only goes on if you can do your thing. We learn fast enough, we help make that happen. You want all the backup you can get, right?
We still have much training to do, of course. One does not become hunter in a day.
Looks like you've got things under control. I should get this to Gaia.
Right. We'll keep on training. Catch up as fast as we can.
I'm seeing glyphs in my dreams already.
Well,
While you've been off gallivanting around, I've been working with Gaia to find out more about the land gods. So from where I'm standing, you're in need of some training. Come along.
Okay. I wonder what it's like being in space.
It sounds very lonely, if you ask me.
Hey.
Hey.
A nice place.
Well, it's not like I built it or anything.
Right. Well, I can see why you had your doubts about bringing us along. It is a lot to take in. But, don't worry. That's nothing I can't handle.
Right. I see Varl gave you a focus.
Well, it doesn't look as fashionable on me, but by the Forge, the things I've been able to see. Granted, a lot of them are bad, you know, the old world ending and such. I'm still trying to wrap my head around most of it, but I never really understood how you were ever able to find my sister back in the Sundom. And now I do, sort of. It makes me feel like I could be useful, you know?
It takes some time, but yeah. I guess you know what we're up against by now.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. When Varl first told me those bastards come from the stars, I thought he'd eaten too many of those medicinal berries. Yeah, but I've gotten used to seeing impossible things, thanks to you. I just wish they weren't always trying to kill us.
Yeah, you and me both. How are you settling in?
Yeah, Varl's been helping me get the lay of the land, when he's not getting all tongue-tied. I don't know who makes him more nervous, that Gaia lady or our new Utaru friend.
What about the Vanguard? Aren't you supposed to be back east, ordering them around?
I sent some of them back to Meridian with a message. I doubt Avad will mind me sticking around to help the savior of Meridian.
So Talana came by the base?
Yeah, more like rushed through. I was hoping she'd stay for a drink at least. Only Karjar I've ever met who's any fun. But it seemed like she had more pressing matters to attend to.
I have to go.
I guess it's back to reading.